all it takes is one flight. We'd be in the same time zone. Been looking through your timeline, seeing all those rainbows. I got an idea, and I know that it sounds crazy, but I just wanna see ya. So I got us. You got plans tonight? I'm a couple hundred miles from Japan, and I was thinking I could fly to your hotel tonight. 'Cause I can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. Oh, I can feel the tension. We can cut it with a knife. I know it's more than just a friendship. I can hear you think about it, yeah. I gotta convince you that you shouldn't fall asleep. It'll be a couple hours and I'm about to leave. Do you got plans tonight? I'm a couple hundred miles from Japan, and I was thinking I could fly to your hotel tonight. 'Cause I can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. Do you got plans tonight? I was hoping I could get lost in your paradise. The only thing I'm thinking about is you and I. 'Cause I can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. I can't seem to get you off my mind. You know, get you off my mind. And I can't seem to get you off my mind.
I'm taking it. That's take 472 of this song. I missed out on an entire section of the song, but I'm taking it. Wow, what a journey. Okay, so that took me so much longer than I thought it would take. And I missed out the entire ending section. I'm sorry, I just panicked and just thought I've got to end it, because if I don't get this take, I'm going to run into knives. Hey, I hope you like it. I first heard this song last night. It's brilliant. What an incredible song. I'm so happy for Sean, although I don't know Sean, so I shouldn't call him. I'm so happy for Mr. Mendez. I'm so happy that, you know, he's written a song like this. It really, I watched his Hot Ones the other day, you know, when they, for First We Feast, when they eat 10 hot wings and it gets hotter every time he answers questions. And I had a real moment there that he said, you know, I can finally sing about alcohol. Drinking, you know, and I know he didn't mean like every song's gonna be about drink, but it was this coming of age that, you know, I think a lot of people get wrong, and I think he's done that so well with this song, so I'm thrilled for him. Thanks so much for watching. Again, I'm so close to 100,000 subscribers. Please feel free to subscribe here. Here's a playlist of my most recent videos, and also click the link in the description below to my most recent EP that I released a couple of weeks ago. Thank you, I'll see you next week.